Hello, hey, hey. I guess spring's here. Well, not technically, but everything's starting to green up, bloom out. Tired of that nappy old beard. I've never grown it out that long, so it's kind of interesting. Anyway, just running around today. Digging, been digging. Gonna dig some more. Dig, dig, dig. Woo! Sometimes I just look around, wonder how am I ever gonna get all of this done by myself. So much work. It's hard to get motivated and stay motivated sometimes, especially digging, because I hate that. My least favorite thing in the world to do, construction wise. Slowly but surely, though, I'm getting there. So I bounce around, light fires and chop wood and bounce around from thing to thing. So I just get tired of this. Still got a long ways to go, though. Better watch it, huh? It's pretty dry. I think it's spotted real quick, huh? Good thing the wood's pretty wet still that I'm burning, so it's not taking off too bad. Well, 20 minutes is a little long in the old Dutch oven. A little crispy. Oh, look at that. This was my second attempt. Cooked that pizza to perfection. This is the kind of stuff I have to deal with here. Big old rock right in the way. I got this one loose though. Slowly but surely, we're getting there.
Good morning. Well, it's about almost 8 o'clock, Saturday. And I guess I'm going to get my chainsaw up and running again. So, good to go there. I'm going to start to hopefully finish dropping these trees. That's just turned out to be a long, drawn-out process. Mostly just cutting them up and finding something to do with them. The bigger ones, making the beams. It's a lot of slow going, hard work, but I'm looking forward to actually getting to use them. So anyway, I'm going to get dressed. I've already had my coffee. Get to it. We'll see you out there.
Cedar right into the fire. Turned out to be handy. Saved me from carrying all that brush over here. As long as I don't let the fire get out of hand. I think I got it well under control. We'll see. Famous wise words, right?